comes, 5 feet of fury.
And she's got backup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio.
One of the smallest competitors in the women's division, but she matches underrated power with hard-hitting, high-flying attacks.
Lots of titles and main events to back up those claims. Well, it's not a far-fetched to say that the EST could have her crying tears of pain very shortly.
A tough battle awaits.